New tonight, three more Illinois residents now charged in the U.S. Capitol attack. An investigation revealed their cell phones were inside the building that day. Investigators then compared the photos on their driver's licenses with images of three people inside the Capitol. The suspects admitted to being there. All three are now facing misdemeanor counts of entering and remaining in a restricted building.